How's it going? It's FamKam. And today, we're going to be playing Super Mario World again, but this time with ASMR Gaming News. If you don't know who that is, I'll have a link to his channel below in the description. You should check him out. He's really awesome. He does gaming videos, talks about news and gaming as the name suggests. So without further ado, let's get started. Welcome, this is Dinosaur Land. In this strange land, we find that Princess Toadstool is missing again. What a surprise. Looks like Bowser's at it again. So ASMR Gaming News will be playing as Mario, and I will be playing as Luigi. All right, so let's see how he does. And he jumps, and he jumps. He grabs the coin, and he ducks under the under the bullet. The funny thing is, you don't need to duck under the bullet when you're small, but it's an instinct. I do that sometimes too, knowing that you don't need to. So I understand. Grab those coins. Grab those coins. Sorry, this game made me a gamer, and I still have the same enthusiasm for it as I did in 1994. Yes, I didn't play this until 1994, but that's okay. He's doing what I do. Does he jump around the side? Bum 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 b let's do this. Speedrun of time. Actually, I shouldn't say that because every time I speedrun, I do terrible. See, when you hit those star blocks, if you got 30 coins in the level, one up mushroom comes out, but I never do that because I always rush through this level. Bow. Bow. Wow. So Yoshi's Island 4 is going to go to Mr. Gaming News. So good. You got this. Way to go, my man. So far, no one's died. Shouldn't have said that. Although I'm not a believer in superstitions. No disrespect to anybody who does. Let's do this. Since when does looking up open gates? If only it was that simple. Getting them extra lives, y'all. Getting them extra lives. Lives, y'all. Not that we need them. But sometimes I feel a little bit greedy. Oh, damn. That's what you get for being greedy. This. Easy. Trapped in an egg. Together, they now travel to Donut Land. Yoshi. Get that Yoshi. Good, good, good. October. In October, I will be streaming a bunch of scary games. But that will be on Twitch. Nope, can't do that. Just like this. Yeah. Get them coins. I think that's all that's left in this. Unless, yeah, that's all there is. Oh. on here. So, what gives away the fact that these are actually two different rooms is that where you enter, there's a platform here on the left side, whereas the other room there is not. Screw it. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Let's move along. Okay. So, here's how you get out of it. First, you gotta go here. And then... Mind blown, right? Got it. Switches in Super Mario Maker 2 because that's a cool feature.
At least I got one. Or did I get two?
entry level. He was not satisfied with his play. All right. Good luck, my man. Oh my god. Don't kill yourself. I do want to go up there, actually. I'll leave one behind, that's okay. Thank you. is. Yeah, keep him at bay. Boom, boom. There you go. Good. Good, 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 good. Oh, no! Oh, my God. Oh, you're screwed. Stairs like that. That would hurt. There we go. Alright. I like how when he's down and his bones are crumbled, I just whack him with the cape and suddenly he's intact again, but flying off the stage. This is what you do when you don't have patience. Oh no. So it goes. I'm just showing off for his channel at this point. Junior of Castle 2 is now just a memory. The next area is the underground vanilla dome. What traps await Mario in this new world? What will become a Princess Toadstool? So much for joining us. That was a lot of fun. And thank you so much, ASMR Gaming News, for letting me be a part of this collab. It's truly an honor, my dude. So that being said, I hope y'all enjoy this. If you like this, give this a huge thumbs up. And if you want to see more and are new to this channel, don't forget to click subscribe and join the fam. And be sure to check out ASMR Gaming News' channel. He's really good. I'll have a link below in the description and a card up here. Don't miss out on stuff. And yeah. So thank you once again for joining me, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. And until then, stay chill. Take care.